This is my gratitude journal, and this is what I am grateful for today.